Wolves blew a fair few ultimates. There's no wild growth, there's no crescent sweep, there's no chain of corruption. And remember, Alexic has got very good poke. We'll see who comes out ahead in yet another Baron attempt.
The Baron down to half health. There's the mines being thrown out. Bouncing bombs again. Amazing jump straight into the team. He's taken down so quick though. It's going to be Kendra that does the damage. Eddie is taken out of this one. The stun comes out, but look, it's a double kill for Kendra. Unlimited gets pounced on. Diamond gets himself a kill in towards. It's a triple kill. He's going to go towards it. Forgiven goes down. It's a quadra. Can they get the Penta on Yoko? One more shot! It's a pentakill! Kendra! And would you believe, Gambit Gaming finally go aggressive! They take victory! And the Copenhagen Wolves could be, I say this hesitantly, could be taken to game 3.